We wake up in the morning and we come to work for an organization that we feel is making a positive contribution to the communities that we work in.
What gets you up in the morning? What is it about your work that jazzes you?
You know, I tell people that I get up in the morning and I can't wait to come to work. I love this company.
A lot of members say, like, you know, so you live in St. Catharines, like, why do you drive to Holland? It's because of the people that you work with. They make it all worthwhile.
Leading the Meridian Way means living our values, understanding our mission and our true culture.
Sean Jackson once said in a meeting that Meridian employees deserve great leadership. That was extremely both inspiring and very apt for our company.
I think it's really great for a CEO to set the bar that high for us as leaders to make that commitment to our employees.
We want you to be a leader and to create a positive experience, and more importantly, to bring out the best in your team.
Why was I successful? Because Meridian allowed me to be who I am, allowed me to be myself and to really work day to day, being who you are, but also having some fun while you're doing it.
Employee engagement is not just an HR strategy or a warm and fuzzy strategy. It is actually a growth strategy.
They care about you personally as much as they do professionally. It's that everybody, you know, we care about each other. We know that we're sincere with each other.
One of the most interesting moments I had at Meridian is my manager said, "You're not bringing it, Scott." And I said, "What do you mean?" He said, "You're not voicing your opinion. You're not laying down the best of who you are."
The leaders, the operations people, the front line, we really want to do the best for the member.
Whether you're in corporate office or in the branch network, you're waking up every day, you're coming to Meridian to benefit our members.
Every day you have the opportunity to impact somebody's life. The day John Deere closed with 800 employees, we took that very seriously. As a group, we got together and made sure that we kept those people in their homes. We reached out to them. And to this day, very proud, we kept everybody in their home.
It's belief. Belief in Meridian, belief in what we offer our members. When you have people that sincerely believe in what we're doing, they're going to feel that.